What made you to do the full Ironman?
Just for fun.
For fun? Couldn't there be something more fun than doing Ironman?
Something more fun?
Yeah. Don't you think Ironman is like too much pain and suffering?
Yeah, but after race, the more fun, the more pain, more fun.
More pain, more fun. All right, you are a true Ironman.
Yeah, it seems I like to torture myself.
You like to torture, right? You like suffering?
Yeah, but maybe next year you will suffer it, so.
Wen only has started doing athletic activities a few years ago, and lately has been dreaming of competing in the full distance California Ironman of 146.6 miles. This is the year she's going all out to train for this monstrous event. And she's running an average of 25 miles a week, plus lots of biking and lots of swimming. And in the past few years, she has completed multiple full marathons and the half Ironman in Santa Cruz last year. She has never stopped training. And today is just another day she's training really hard for this year's California Ironman.
Oh, Scotty! The strongest cameraman.
Training for Ironman?
Not ready yet.
You're not ready? But you're in training mode.
I'm training well.
What's your mood today?
Happy.
Happy mood.
Exciting. Okay. Yeah, because of all of you.
Good. Four more weeks to go. Jonathan.
Hey.
I can't
climb.
Okay, the gear.
Cameraman Scotty.
In the Tour de France, they ride motorcycles, but Scotty's his own motorcycle.
Okay.
Now I'm the cameraman.
Good luck, Jason Ironman. Wind, Iron Woman.
Wow, look at the deer. You got to turn.
Nice, huh? You got it.